Welcome to this video on uploading files to SharePoint 2013. If you have a number of files to upload, it's too time-consuming to add them one at a time. One way to add several files into a library is to use SharePoint's drag and drop feature. Let's upload several files from our computer to the example SharePoint library on Connect NCDOT. On your computer, open Windows Explorer and navigate to the files to upload. Here, we'll select three contiguous files. Click the first file, press the Shift key, and click the third file to select these three files. Drag the files into the Drag Files Here area in the SharePoint library. Release the files into the Drop Here area to copy them into the library. When the upload is complete, dismiss the confirmation message. The green star identifies new files, and the green arrow indicates that the files are checked out. To see who the file is checked out to, hover over the checked out icon. When you add multiple files, as we are doing here, the files are copied into the library, but they remain checked out, and their properties are not automatically displayed. Let's use Quick Edit to review and edit the properties for all three files. Enter the due date for the first file. Use the date picker to enter a due date of today for the second file. And enter a due date for the third file. Select a resource type of results for the first file. Now, let's use the autofill feature to copy the resource type from the first file to the second and third files. Grab the autofill handle and drag down. When you're finished, click Stop Editing this list. All three files remain checked out. Newly uploaded files are not visible to others until they are checked in. To check in all files at the same time, select the files. Click the Files tab and check in. Add a comment of Upload and Add Metadata and click OK. This is a common configuration at NCDOT. Check in, check out, major versioning, and required properties. If the libraries you use don't have these features, you won't have to take as many steps to upload documents. In this video, we've reviewed ways to upload files to SharePoint 2013. We encourage you to view our other SharePoint videos, as well as the reference and training materials on the SharePoint Help site. For information on upcoming SharePoint classes, log into Beacon and check the LMS training calendar, or contact the PC training group. Thanks for watching.